Hello, I'm Jean at Kaleidoscopes to You, and today I have a gorgeous cobalt blue kaleidoscope handcrafted by Peggy and Steve Kittelson. Each kaleidoscope is slightly unique, so if you're viewing this on YouTube, please check back to our main website to confirm availability of this kaleidoscope. This is a Mystic Rapture kaleidoscope by Peggy and Steve Kittelson. And they sign their work by etching directly into the black acrylic on the object chamber. Mystic Rapture 2015, Peggy and Steve Kittelson. The object chamber features beautiful lamport glass in the shades of cobalt blue, aventurine gold, there's some silver dichroic, and then complementing colors of the greens to mauve, a bit of peach tone inside of there as well. The fitting for the acrylic object chamber is an anodized aluminum that turns just effortlessly for you. The main barrel is created by slumping stained glass, and in this case it's a beautiful cobalt blue with just a wisp of white here. They slump this in their kiln over specific forms for all three pieces to have the same high gloss and shape for building the exterior of the kaleidoscope. Traditional copper foil stained glass technique is then used to build the kaleidoscope with optical lenses and front surface mirrors. The base is solid walnut from here in Iowa, and this one shows beautiful figuring to the walnut wood, black suede lining, and cork feet. So this is a beautiful rest for your kaleidoscope. For an executive or special occasion gift, we can certainly add an engraved plate to the base to commemorate that occasion. The overall length of the kaleidoscope is 9.5 inches. The diameter of the object chamber is 2 inches, and with the black acrylic, you do want to be cautious with display lighting, as extreme heat can cause damage to the object chamber. The base measures 6 inches in length as well. Of course, the best part of a kaleidoscope, bringing it up to your eye. And the Mystic Rapture series always features a two-mirror system with a beautiful seven-point star. The intricacy and the fluid movement of this kaleidoscope make it a favorite kaleidoscope of collectors and admirers everywhere. The intricacy of the lamp working creates great delicacy within the images, and the mirror system is precise and exquisite. This is a Mystic Rapture in cobalt blue, handcrafted by Peggy and Steve Kittelson, and this kaleidoscope is currently available at kaleidoscopes2you.com.